What you be need? What you be need? What you be need? What you be?
Thank you.
What you be needing?
there, smooth skin. The name's Harold. I help keep this town running.
You cut with the dull edge of the knife, don't you? You don't look like an orange peel left in the sun all day. Your skin's still soft and purty.
Funny ideas. Oh, you mean like skinning you alive with a rusty, dull old knife and then grafting your still warm, wet, glistening, oh-so-soft skin over my crusty, rotten gook? Well, you don't have anything to worry about. Can't find my knife. What you need, youngster? Well, you might try talking a woos over in the harp. You can't miss it. It's just across the way. What you need, youngster? Jealous? His name's Herbert. I talk to him when I get lonely. Just kidding. His name's Bob. What you need, youngster? Garden of Eden creation kit? A geck, right? I seem to remember Vaults had those. Don't know where you'd find one today. What you need, youngster? Whatever it takes to keep this place together. Better job on it than me. Well, sorta. Our atomic reactors are mind sensitive. The people I got running it mean well, but... well, they are not the sharpest tools in the shed, if you know what I mean. Need a little time on the whetstone yourself, huh? I mean, they are not too bright. Here's an example. The other day, I get a report. On it, it says the main coolant valve should be shut down. That would have caused a meltdown. That would make the Grand Canyon look like a pig walla. Oh, yeah, that would be bad. Now, I got things fixed up in time, but we came close to the end there. Whew. They need someone to watch out for them. Who'd have thought I'd be making things right? Although, if we don't get a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator pretty damn quick, there is gonna be trouble.
Well, technically, it's a thingy.
Without a functional hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, we are leaking radioactive coolant into the groundwater. Now that means anyone using that water is not going to need a nightlight to take a midnight piss. Also, we need more fuel because our power plant is not burning it very efficiently. Well, I'm certain those ornery bastards in Vault City have one. Not that they'd share. Hell, even if we had one of those thingies, I'm not so certain Festus could install the dang thing. Well, they'd only help us if they thought it was in their own best interest to do so. Not much chance of that happening. They shoot ghouls on sight. Makes conversation a bit tricky. We need a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, and it needs to be in...
If we don't get it, you can bet those boneheads from Vault City will shut down our power plant permanently.
Take dirt naps. Vault City doesn't play nice. They'll just come up here and kill all of us if we don't get that part. Well, at least I'll have a tree for a monument. We need a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, and it needs to be installed soon, or we have got some real problems. We get our fuel from the Broken Hills. That's a mining community some way south.
What you need, youngster?
Thank you. Thank you.